podcast.
Integrity, and I think patience, those three.